Hello YouTube, this is Avery 2021. Welcome to 5 Minute Monday. This is episode 3, so doing good. Usually I forget to do videos, sorry. Just sort of spaced out there. Anyway, me and my dad made a deal a couple days ago that for every time that I mowed the lawn, I know you're probably, some of you are probably thinking, you mowed the lawn, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, yeah, I mow the lawn, I get $10 for it, mow the lawn about every week. So, right now he owes me $10 because we made the deal after I mowed the lawn, so he owes me $10 right now. So, I'm gonna save my money and get the Eheim 2213 canister filter for $90 at drfosterandsmith.com, and then I'm going to save my money to get a sort of customized CO2 setup. I mean, it's the Aquatech paintball tank adapter, a simpler and less expensive regulator that's not made by Aquatech. If you go check out Jacob Castro's channel, it's called Jacob's Aquarium, click his pressurized CO2 video or whatever it's called, and you see his diffuser. I got that in my cart on Amazon as well, along with some CO2 proof hosing made by Aquatech. There's 16 feet of it for only $10. So, that's what I'm going to be doing with my money. So now, let me just get you guys positioned to watch the fish. There you go, guys. If you hear water splashing, it's in my terrarium because the water level is about 1/4 inch below the water level that I marked. But yeah, here's the fish. I don't know why it's not seeming level for you guys. Camera's tilted. I'm trying to fix that. That's level ish. There you go, guys. Here's my goldfish for you. It's not really gold right now. This orange came off for some reason. I still think he looks cool. Got cotton mouth when I was talking. Black Knight over there. Red Minor Tetra. Goldfish again. Cherry Barbs. Oh, that's 5 minutes. Okay, guys. David 2081, over and out. See you later.